Hello, and thank you for joining us for Virtual Preview Day. My name is Renee. I'm one of the team members of Enrollment Services here at Minot State. First, congratulations. You're an accepted student. We're so excited for you. And we have a few things that you can start to look forward to before you start getting into the classroom. First is going to be orientation, so be on the lookout for your email invitation. That will come in a couple of months, but you're going to be invited to the August session, which is great. It'll be right before classes start, so you'll just be able to get here, get all of your information, and then get into the classroom, which is really great. So at orientation, you're going to be able to meet with your advisor, get registered for classes, and then start to get acclimated to campus. You'll also be able to attend so many different informational sessions and meet with your fellow classmates, which is when the fun really starts. One of the sessions you're required to attend is the F1 visa workshop, and that is put on by our Office of International Programs. You will also get a chance to register for Welcome Weekend, which will just be as soon as orientation's over, it starts right into Welcome Weekend, so it's a lot of fun. Welcome Weekend includes the service project that's in conjunction with your FYE. And if you're not familiar with what an FYE is, I recommend circling back over to the Academic Opportunities tab here in the Virtual Preview Day, and you can check out what a first-year experience is about. And then during orientation and Welcome Weekend, we offer a shopping shuttle, and this will be a service that brings you into town. You can go shopping, make sure you get toothpaste if you forgot that, or anything else you might have forgotten in your travels, you can go get at the Target that's nearby. There's a Walmart. It's just the shopping shuttle will take you there and bring you back to campus. We also offer an airport shuttle, so picking you up at the airport, bringing you to campus to make sure that you have everything either you need that you came with, you can get to campus in a smooth transition. So picking you up from the Minot International Airport and bringing you down the road right over to Minot State. It's a perfect opportunity, so be on the lookout for that email invitation because you can register, sign up, we can track your flights, and make sure we're right there waiting for you. So that is really all the stuff you have on the horizon to look forward to. We're so excited. Congratulations once again, and we can't wait to meet you in August.